Wait. Black it out. Black it out with my butt, and then I'll walk away.
Make a commentary, keep it back. You know, just listen to the game, push it forward.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, I put the telephoto lens on.
Yeah. I'm sort of constantly adjusting that though.
Yeah, but it...
I find that it's, for most of it, you're going to leave it out here.
Just going to leave that right out there. So it's mostly...
And so this has to be all the way down there anyway, so you don't have to do a lot. It's just when you start getting closer shots towards you that you have to start adjusting. Got both balls.
You did great.
So for the most part, you're just keeping this fully,
Thank you. Thank you. adjusting.
Thank you.
Go! Lock your foot.
back, come back.
Play it! Yeah.
Mark up, look in the middle.
Hey, stay with him.
Hey! You're our halfback!
Jay,
now get out!
Pull up,
go!
Come out now! Out! Get out!
Left side!
Turn left. Hey, Devin!
Time it up! Johnny Simpson. Stephen Mark Smith. Crystal Stringer with honors.
You know what? I don't think we're gonna have to use this.
All right. Is it recording though? Hold on, it might be recording. It's going now.
Fan in the audience gets the ball.
Someone get the ball.
Oh, they threw it back. Like
the dude
with the mustache is under 16. No.
Cannot see.
Have it, Jay.
drive, eh? Jet! Hey, Kevin. Not bad, not bad.
Hey, Devin.
Chris, you got hard bones.
Hurry up, Andy. You got him, Andy. Yes, Andy.
All the way, all the way.
Joe, go on.
Look at that little white boy.
Hi, Mom.
In on, Tom, in on.
Get up, get up, get up.
Oh, I thought you put it in your hair. There she is. Fran loves to
this
do that.
This was my portion of the... this is what I...
Well hidden.
Okay.
There was some in there. Some envelope.
Hello, Ms. Favoloto. You make a wonderful subject for the camera. And Mr. Navarrete. What a handsome man there.
He's having fun with his toy.
Well, we want to. And there is Lynn Santiago.
Take off my glasses.
Uh huh.
It's better.
And who's this young gentleman?
This is my brother-in-law.
Hello. How you doing? Good. Is that Mr. Let's focus in on Mr. Shriver over there. Oh, here we go. Here are a couple of young ladies. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I don't want to miss this. Can we have an action shot again?
Sure.
Oh.
What's that?
Sure.
Good wrist action.
Good.
Who are these two young ladies? Now, your name is Sally?
Amber.
Oh, Amber, Amber. And your name is Judy?
Katie.
Katie, Katie, oh.
Katie,
boy, man, I boot. Hard Rock Cafe and... Let me see, I'll get a close-up on that.
There you go.
Hard Rock Cafe, San Francisco. Wow. Well, thanks, guys, for sharing this moment with us.
Oh, dear. You taking this toy with you, Tom?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This is going.
Sound and everything.
Oh yeah.
Is this
it's got it
lens
all.
Automatically adjusting itself?
Yes. Go, please go ahead. This is.
It's off, isn't it?
Just yeah, no, just come right this way.
I'm gonna go that way.
Okay, just come right this way.
It's a great little machine.
Oh, the cannabis.
Yeah. Oh, here he is, Dick Cross. Hey, Dick, how you doing there?
Well, not too well.
Oh, his bun is empty.
I haven't got nothing in my bun.
An empty bun. It looks like all the action's over here.
Well, the food is, that's right. We had to get this on film.
Nice and there's the lady. Oh,
this
boy.
This is really close up.
Hi, Bob.
Hi, Todd.
How you doing?
Getting some more food.
So out of it. You guys
yeah, I feel numb.
They're going that way.
Can we have a candid moment, Andre? Do you want to say something profound?
Oh, great.
I'm glad you've got the boys for a month, Tom.
profound? This is terrific. Having a great time. Wish you were here. What else? I'd like to thank a list of people that I have in my pocket.
Let's see what profound things we can get out of these young gentlemen over here.
For Jake's birthday, we're going to get him a half a beer.
Yeah, what's up there?
telling us about his fresh workout. Yeah. Tom, we got a new workout plan.
Tell us about it.
We're going to take all the white players and take them to West Oakland at the bar station and let them run. Probably let all the black guys chase. O'clock, you know, just make it for an hour because it's a fast run, you know. Maybe from there to Navy Yards. Or
what are you going to do for the rest of the kids on the team?
Well, Shawnee and Kentai, I don't know. Because they can just stand there. What's up? We'll chase them. Yeah, we'll chase them. They have to run.
I can't be.
See, nobody laughs behind.
Hey, John. What's up, dude? What's up, dude?
You never know. Maybe when we'll go to a Helsinki ghetto and then they can chase Shawnee and get that around. Oh, who's that?
Yeah.
Who's that? Oh,
yeah,
who's this guy?
Go to the Helsinki ghetto, man.
Look at these bringers.
Yeah. Oh, I got a close up on those zits, man. That's fantastic.
Oh, that's great, Tom. Let's get that belly of
here,
yours.
Here, put this on macro.
Oh, look at that belly. Oh!
Can you see your toes?
Oh, that's a big belly.
Oh, yeah, this is fantastic here. We get this. Face and macro.
Now, yeah, man, what's up, guy?
Well, the excitement is mounting, right, guys? Huh?
Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah.
A little bit.
I'm really glad you guys have this.
I put your minutes under your windshield wiper.
David, how's your knee?
Because it gives us a chance to have all this good food over here.
This is my musical bear.
No, David.
Well, Andy, tell us what you expect to do on this trip. Wait a minute, got a little bit too much background. What are your intentions, Andy, once you get to the
probably
Scandinavian country of Finland?
Get some women and
get some brew,
win some soccer games.
Get some women and win some soccer. What, in which order?
Soccer first.
Soccer. Oh, hey.
Hey. Hey. Oh, I want to meet this person.
Yeah?
Is he here?
No.
Is he coming?
What's up?
Maybe. His wife is coming in from the Philippines today.
I know. You haven't heard anymore. These are all the minutes.
No.
Oh,
that's nice of you. Oh, look up in the mail. All right, Pete, it's your chance to say something to the camera.
You're on.
What?
You're on, Pete.
No. I say what, you say.
You're on, man.
Are
what?
You rolling?
I don't know. Tell him, what should I say?
Tell him, Pete.
Tell Peter.
There's a party at my house tonight.
Yeah, there's a party at Ice House.
2K.
Tonight. And what's the date? What's it?
28? And Tom's not invited. Oh, he's kidding.
Thanks a lot, Ide.
Yeah.
I wasn't invited to that party last night either.
What party?
What party?
One of Toby's. You missed that?
Oh, I missed it, dude.
I missed it.
Oh, I was too messed up.
Going to the party last night.
I went home.
Was it cool?
But did you miss the party? At my house? It was 2 days ago.
I think
it was Friday.
The one that you missed?
No, the one I went to. It was in my house.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, the one that went through.
The one that went at 3 o'clock in the morning.
He's the only one there.
No, actually,
2.5 kegs.
No, a 12-ounce keg.
12-ounce keg.
12-ounce party. We got 2 12-ouncers.
Well, the beer that we didn't have, we made up with women.
We're on 3 bottle caps.
Better than like 6 packs. Doesn't it?
All right.
Is that my brownie?
Tom, you want swimming?
Nah.
Just rush us the ultimate belly.
The ultimate what?
Let me work the camera. Let me work the camera, Tom.
Oh, Joe, you'll break it.
No, I'm working on that. Yeah.
Joe, it's just ass. Not trying to rush
Tom. So I can interview you, Tom.
Yeah, Tom.
I know. So you interview me from Fresno, California, and Louie is going to tell us about his plans for this upcoming Your Tour 2.
Well, you know, my plan is to play soccer.
Uh-huh.
And have a good time. And after I play soccer, you know, go turn around, look at the country I'm in, and just have a good time, really.
Is that it?
And play hard.
That's good, Louie. A real team player out here.
Hell yeah.
All the way.
Yeah.
You believe in that, don't you?
Yeah, I sure do.
That's good. And you're the kind of guy that likes to get up early, begin working hard, and those 7 a.m. practices. Kind of like your partner over here, Afi Guevara, who made special arrangements to have work all for the 2 weeks of the Your Tour preparation. Is that right, Alf? That's what people say. Anyway.
Come back to me for that.
Yeah.
I really didn't like that 7 o'clock practice. It was just too early for me. I had to get up like 6 or 6:30.
Oh, that's a shame.
It was just too early.
It was early, wasn't it?
It was.
You had a hard time adjusting to that.
I sure did. My alarm clock didn't want to get up either. Too early.
Did you make any arrangements so that it might not get up? Or?
I brung my alarm clock.
You what?
I brung it.
You broke it?
I brought it.
You brought it?
I brought it.
And then did you use it?
I used it.
And then what happened when it rang in the morning?
I shut it off.
You shut it off.
Trying to sleep again, but I couldn't.
I suspected that.
I mentioned that thing full blast, and it, you know, woke me up, and I took a shower. That's it.
And then it was, what, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, a little too late to go to practice.
Yeah, 7 o'clock, too late still.
But you made a remarkable turnaround, Louie.
Did I?
Yeah, the last 3 days you were there, made the practices. A little late, one of them, or two of them.
One of them.
One of them.
Yeah.
But that's an improvement, don't you think?
Yeah, I think it is. We're good.
By the end of this trip, Louie, you're going to be the greatest team player that San Francisco's ever seen. You go back to Fresno and make a wonderful addition to your club.
All right. Thanks a lot. You take it easy now.
Yeah, you too, Louie.
Nice interview with you.
Yeah, it was nice talking to you, too. Yeah, let's see what Alfie has to say about it. What are your anticipations, Alfie, for this upcoming Your Tour?
No comment.
He's one of a very careful man.
No, I'm looking to bag some babes and then maybe play soccer.
Bag some babes? Yeah, you have to translate that for me.
Never mind.
Put babes in bags?
What? Ask Dan.
Ask Danny what?
I'm looking to bag some babes.
What? Bag a babe.
Bag some babes.
Yeah.
Whatever. Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Oh, can we go to the restroom in that house?
What's that?
Go to the restroom in there.
I have no idea.
House? Where's the guy?
Hey, is that self-focusing?
Yeah.
Hey, where's my soda at?
What's her name went to get it?
Split with money or something?
Yeah, she split with the money or something. Alfie, anything else to say?
You're gonna see something on my
side. Good luck on the trip.
What's that? Where? Chris?
He's gonna be waking us up this early, man. Right. You gotta get up early.
That wasn't much.
Boom!
Did you get that on film?
Sure. What am I doing? I still got some film left here. Not much.
Kiss. Night Ranger.
Duran.
and Johnny and Marie. Anyway, they're all mixed up, and so everybody gets one, and then you can trade.
Everybody gets
one bag full here.
Okay. Will you take one for Ty?
Alright.
Some of these are like children's cards.
Yeah, I know, but if they're small, we'll.
Smaller
than
the shirt, the better, by the way.
Against the sun.
Almost over. We have one more thing to talk about.
Come here.
Hey, hold it. Brand Link's got to do the raffle business, and then we can break up.
The raffle business.
Everybody,
come on back.
Voice doesn't care.
Bonnie and Marie.
Hold that up. I'm pretty calm. I got your
butt. It's like Tuckley's Wall of Spirit. What the fuck?
You want to go to the sunshine? Don't leave without out here.
You yelled it. Gavin?
I had to.
Why?
I was getting me nervous because I was in trouble.
This is
the
coach.
And he kept on calling my name, and then he told me to pass, and I told him, well, shut up.
That's a man.
Said come
pimple.
Back and nothing happened?
What
did
you say?
DM. See the big pimple right there?
Fernando, the horse is going to go with you at home.
Hey, look, take one out of my butt.
Clean up. Fernando.
Fernando Valenzuela Camino. Look at this crazy man.
Chairs off.
Hey little boy.
So buddy.
Say hi. Huh? It's Captain Kangaroo.
They're over there.
Front on, turn it off. Front on, turn it off. Turn it off. Borchaga! Goal! Look at a big dork!